look in the mirror tomorrow morning and look at a large-sized jerk. Good morning, you're live on WMCA.
Stink.
Guess the moon is out.
Good morning, you're live on WMCA.
And one more thing, I'm going to break your head soon. I'm coming down to the stadium. There's...
Fella, you yellow son of a bitch, you wouldn't come down any place. Now, what do you think of that? You're damn right you wouldn't.
He always jumps off the phone.
Yeah.
Good morning, you're live.
Well, that's because he's yellow.
He certainly is.
And little does he know when he ever walks down here to see the number of people that are waiting for me that he would be greatly surprised and get the beating of his life.
He certainly would. I think there's somebody on the phone. Good
yes,
morning.
Sir.
Hello, may I speak to Mr. Ferber, please?
He's
yes.
listening.
I'm listening.
Are you the civic leader?
I beg your pardon?
No.
Oh.
Get off the air, you jerk.
Good morning. You're live on WMCA.
Hello, John?
Yes, sir.
I think that all atheists belong in ovens.
Well, believe me, friend, when you have guts enough to come down here, we'll debate that.
Hello?
Good morning.
Did you hear me?
No, it can't be.
I suppose that's supposed to be a funny line, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't think it's so funny, pal, but it's all right. You had a chance to say it. Thank you.
Good morning. You're live on WMCA. I'm sorry. I missed that. 489-1155. Good. Are you sick for asking good or evil? Do you feel that there happen to be good or evil forces at loose today around the world? Good or evil, please?
I really don't know.
Good or evil, please? Hello?
Evil.
Thank you. Good or evil, please?
Evil.
Thank you. Good or evil, please?
Nine.
Evil or good, please?
Of course, good forces.
What?
Good forces, of course.
Good. All right. 489-1155. Do you think there are good or evil forces? Yes?
Evil.
Evil, thank you. Good or evil, please?
Evil, and I'd like to say this.
Thank you. Good or evil, please?
Anti-Jew.
Good or evil, please? Good or evil, please?
Whoa.
Good or evil, please?
Good.
Good. I think we've hit it.
Good morning. How are you?
Hello, John?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm fed up with you. I'm going down to the studio. I'm going to grab you.
You're going to what?
I'm going to grab you.
Sure, you haven't got the guts to come down here, you yellow bastard.
You'll be there 5 minutes. I'll be there waiting.
Oh, you yellow bastard. You wouldn't have the guts, for God's sakes, to come within 20 blocks of here.
I'll make a bet.
Sir, I don't bet with a loser. Good night. Good morning. You're live on WMCA.
Hello, John?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I want to say you're doing a great show tonight.
Thank you.
Yes, and I want to ask your guest a question.
Yes, and Mr. Hofer is listening.
Yes, he said something about Swiss banks before.
Yes, he did.
He said,
you silly thing, you.
Wow, let's do that.
Oh, why don't you go away?
Let me just ask you a question. How long have you been in therapy?
Not too long. Not any longer than you.
Oh, it must have been, sir, because I'm much more saner than you.
No, you're not.
Good night. Good morning. You're live on WMCA.
I'll take your part. You know what I mean?
You're full of baloney.
You haven't got the guts to come down, for Christ's sake.
You couldn't take a cockroach apart.
I didn't think so either, sir. I think it's a very crude remark. Good morning.
Please, you're scaring me.
What?
You're scaring me. Please don't say that.
Hey, jerk, get off the phone.
Don't say that.
Get off the phone, you jerk.
Good morning. You're live on WMCA. There's another one. Are you gone? Yes, you've gone. Must have been one of the cowards. Good morning. You're live on WMCA.
Hello. Is this Candy Drunk?
Uh-huh. Good night. Good morning.
Oh, I want to speak to Long John Neville.
John is out of the studio at the moment. This is Candy. May I help you?
Is there any way he could come in? Or is that out?
Well, I wonder if you could ask me the question.
Okay. Most dog owners have to walk their dogs, right? You know. And they could pick up fleas and ticks. And so I bought one of those flea tick collars. And I found it to be pretty effective. But my dog has bats, so I was wondering if there's anything I can do.
Bats?
Yeah, I don't mean baseball bats.
Bats?
Yes.
Like the car that fly around and sleep upside down, that kind of bat?
Yeah, not the baseball bat.
Uh-huh. Well, where does he have the
bat? What size dog do you have that he can conceive, he can carry bats?
What?
I think this man means that he has the bats in his belfry, not his dog.
This is the Long John Neville Candy Jones Show right here on WMCA in New York City. Good morning. You're live on WMCA.
Hello, John?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, my mother was in the FBI at one time.
Your what?
My mother.
Your mother was in the FBI.
Not as an agent.
What?
Not as an agent.
Oh. Okay.
Good morning. You're live on WMCA.
Hello, John?
Go ahead, sir.
I want to talk about bees.
What?
I want to talk about bees.
Oh, get off the air, you bum.
We had a run of people who seem to have all taken the same kind of medicine.
Yeah, one right after another. Yeah. All right, 489-1155. I have to think about that a moment. Let me take these calls. Good morning, you're live on WMCA. Good morning, you're live on WMCA.
Am I live on WMCA?
You're 100% right, thank you.
That's your big question.
Good morning, you're live on WMCA. Good morning, you're live on WMCA.
I don't understand, what do you mean?
I don't know, what are you talking about?
You're confusing me.
Well, you sound terribly confused to start out with. All right. Good morning, you're live on WMCA. That's a constant caller.
Hello, Candy.
Good morning.
Yes, I have a bit of information that I think, would be interesting. Did you know that the owner of Ever Ready Battery Corporation has a swimming pool shaped like a flashlight?
No, I didn't.
Oh!
Well, that lit everything up. Mm. Good morning, you're live on WMCA.
Hello, Candy.
Good morning.
Yes, did you know that Ringo Starr has a house shaped like a drumstick?
No.
It's true. I read it in the newspaper.
Why don't you see your doctor? Good morning. You're live on WMCA.
Yes, hello. Candy, about a year and a half ago, my pet dog had puppies. And one of the puppies, when I take it on walks, we pass by this house. And when it gets to this house, it wants to go inside. And one time I let it go inside, and the owner of the house came out, and the dog acted as if, she knew her. She knew the person who was in the house, and the woman said that her dog had died about a year and a half ago. I was wondering, is it possible for dogs, or animals to be reincarnated?
What I have studied in the field, the various areas, does not indicate the reincarnation of
one dog into another dog.
One dog into another dog.
That's true.
I see.
Yeah.
Well, there is a genetic thing of in the animals that are dogs, particularly, that they do come back
You have a fascinating story there, and as you can see, it arouses all kinds of comments. Thanks very much for letting us hear it.
Okay, thank you very much. Oh, one more thing. Will.
Yes?
You're all washed up, you know?
Good morning. You're live on WMCA.
Hello, Candy. First of all, I just want to say you're doing a great show tonight. And,
thank you.
I have a question. Can a man be reincarnated from a paper bag?
I beg your pardon. From whom?
A paper bag.
Oh.
I have evidence that it happened.
Thank you very much for calling. 489-1155.
Is it moonlight tonight?